It's 8 o'clock, and Draven's supposed to be asleep. And these are the noises that he is making in his crib, talking to himself. He already finished his bottle. He had his bath. Everything. And he's not laying down, he's standing up in the crib. This has been going on for about 20 minutes. Oh, he's starting to cry now. He hasn't been crying. It's just been strange baby noises. But he's probably tired. But, nothing really I can do. He doesn't want to lay down and stay laid down, so just gotta give him some time, I guess. I'll go in there and see if he's ready to cooperate now. See you guys later.